Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Palworld. Part 4. Yeah. I got my dig toys. I've been at one. If you didn't see in my video, I got it quivering. And I was level 22. Soon I might get an Ike Revere Terra. Alright. I gotta find out what adventure we're going on now. I'm scared of this guy right here. Until I get a higher level than him, I'm gonna be scared of him. Hell Zypher? I'm gonna try to get that one soon. Also, guys, when I get to level 30, I'm straight going after the Mamoris. When I get to the perfect level to beat it, and I'm gonna record it too. I'm gonna try to get a Grin Tail too. Okay, so at nighttime they're only over there. And then at morning they're only over there. Alright, I see now. Well, guess at nighttime in game I'll get it. Oh, Ike Revere Terra. I seen a Hangu before. I never got it. I keep trying to get these ones. Those Caprides. I keep trying to get one. So today I'm gonna get one. Y'all wanna know what's crazy? Like, the moment I got the moment I beat the Grisbolt boss, the moment I beat it, I instantly went, oh, would you look at that, it's another shiny. I have this one already, I just want to catch another one. I As they say, always aim for the head. Oh. I accidentally killed, bro. I mean, this does do a 1,000 damage. BRB. BRB, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. If you're wondering why I got out the world when I went AFK, was because Yeah, I'm joking. It was because I had the No, whenever I come back, I'm always starving. Get him from the head. Quick death is always the better death. Quick death is always the better death. Boom! And last words call a sniper. Boom! Right over the top of his head. I'm super, super Sigma and need to raise kids. I love raising children. Baby bump raise me now. It looks so ugly. Why are you still asleep awake? Dang, bro, died in his sleep. That's crazy. Personally, that would definitely be me. Chimichanga back! Guys, this isn't even an adventure now. This is just me finding random pets. Pals. Also not. You're mine now. No, gimme. Gimme. Have the perfect name for this one. Perfect. Junior from SML. I got the also perfectest name for this one too. Meow. My kitty cat's here, guys. Meow for the camera. You probably heard it. Dumbass. No, actually, no. I'm gonna get sued eventually for this. Bubble Bass. If you know, you know. Bubble Bass from SpongeBob. Bubble Bass. No. No. You can't get up on the bed. Sorry guys, my cat's trying to get on the bed. Make a drizzy drizzler. Squirtle, use rock. Nah, bro, I'm built different. I got him as my pal. Himothy is literally my pal. Junior! From SML. Fuck, that's what I'm talking about. Bubble Bass! I don't like it. Therefore, I don't want it. Who should I, Junior? All right, it's time. My time. Because tonight will be the night that I will fall for you. Over and over again. I hate these pals. Why do they always gotta be in pairs? In the whole group chat. No one likes you. Hop off the meats, bro. Why are you double teaming my pal? Kill yourself. But what did Junior ever do to you? What did Junior from SNL ever do to you? Why are y'all jumping Junior from SNL? Y'all should be helping me jump this nigga right here. Why are y'all jumping Junior? I like how we're just jumping the nigga that didn't do anything wrong. Nah, bro was just trying to fight. No, leave me alone. 3D, please. I hope that guy dies and kills himself. He needs to go kill yourself. Give me my power spears, bro. How you only produce 11? Do you not listen? Dang slave, Robin Hood. Monkey nigga. I'm gonna wake up and choose violence. I'm the op stopper. Oh my god, I'm very hungry. Alright. Get out! Eat yourself. Eat yourself. I hope you eat yourself. Go eat yourself. I'm sorry. Forgive me, pretty please. Or else I'll eat you. Well, where's the nigga that killed me? I got a whole lot of beef, but it's not. You know what, nigga? I don't even want you anymore. Put me through all this just so I can not even find you. This drone's not even signal. We're gonna be looking for a surfeit now. I got a whole lot of evil. I need that, I want it. Got a whole lot of people. Hold up, be right back, guys. Well, no, actually, that's the end of the video. See ya.